Swaziland will tackle Zimbabwe next year at the Somhlolo Stadium in Lobamba in a match whose results could give an indication of the national team to qualify from Group L. Swaziland top Group L with 4 points from 2 matches together with Zimbabwe, who are second on 4 points but with a poor goal aggregate.
Yes, that's a good question. One would say